man, I came here, I heard my my Uncle Eric there. He says, boy, we're going to have a powwow over here 3 days. And it's at, sounds good. I seen posters of that. Man, that was a big encampment down there. Good one, Milson. Ego mina ka kiogewa. And then ask them, go ego muta ka pestitos kame. We're going to thank all the powwow fans for being here with us tonight. Thank you for coming, and we're inviting you all back tomorrow, 11 o'clock. They're going to bring her on in with the dignitary grand entry, followed by the dancer's grand entry at high noon tomorrow. Speaking of the high noon, right noon's in the house. Me off, you know, I'm done. Ladies and gentlemen, can I pay them off with a round of applause? The Junior Lady Traditionals, we get set to go with the Junior Lady Jingle Dance category. And the contest time, take it away, what best you do, you're on the air. Traditional dancers. few minutes here while you do a little quick tabulating out there, ladies and gentlemen. We're going to wish you, boy, oh boy, help me out. We'd sure like to wish happy birthday to Earl Bull Jr., celebrating his 29th birthday today. Let's make some noise for Earl Bull. Happy birthday, Earl Bull Jr. From your family, from your mom, your relatives, with all the love and the best intentions that anybody can offer you, happy birthday. And boy, we're very excited and happy and grateful you're here with us today. Ladies and gentlemen, song number 10, we're going to come back to you. White Fist Juniors, it's contest time. Stand by, Junior Woman Fancy, stand by. White Fist Juniors, thank you very much for those two excellent contests, White Fist Juniors. Thank you.